The human brain has 100 billion brain cells, but 100 trillion connections. And all of those connections are important pathways that are connecting language areas, motor areas, and visual areas. One of the real advantages for us in having the Synaptive Bright Matter technology is that this technology allows us to be able to see those important pathways and where they are in the patient's brain before surgery, so that we can actually plan a safe corridor to sneak into the brain to avoid damaging or interfering with those pathways. More importantly, it allows us to basically have a heads-up display and see those pathways in real time during surgery. So when we go and try to remove a very complicated tumor or vascular malformation in the brain, we can now really, for the first time, see those important connections and make sure that we don't damage them, hopefully giving better outcomes for our patients. Really, for the last 40 years, neurosurgery has relied on the surgical microscope. What this technology does is basically replaces the surgical microscope with a very small camera that is moved by a robotic arm, so that the surgical workflow, the ergonomics of the surgery, the surgical movement, the efficiency of those movements are much improved in doing a very, very complicated operation. Cedars is really at the forefront of this technology. I think we're one of the first hospitals in Southern California to acquire this technology. So the big advantage now is that we can use it routinely and really provide that very critical and important information on all of our patients.